working for close to 20 years. So let's see how he fares. Plates with two scoops of rice, mashed potatoes, cucumber salad, tuna and salmon. I like the tuna, which is mixed with a special blend of soy sauce. It makes the dish savory with a slightly sweet finish. They also offer their house seasoning, which is made of sesame, seaweed and a hint of chili. This coffee and coconut pudding is a must try.